Libby's lab scopes out ROHM BD28C5XFJ-LBPWM-DC-to-DC controllers. I was boosting Demo's turbo spin rail. He wants zero to zoom in 0.2 seconds. So I hopped on Mouser.com and ordered a ROHM PWM-DC-to-DC controller.
5X is shipping. That bot's got more moves than my dance routine.
This little gadget slices a 400-volt DC bus into perfectly regulated low-voltage power. First thing that stands out for me? Current mode control. That means snappy load response.
What are the main features, besides being bus-friendly?
Glad you asked. Offline flyback core. Works right after the rectifier. Universal input ready. Dual UVLO thresholds. One chip drives standard silicon or wide bandgap silicon carbide MOSFETs. Programmable switching frequency with a single RT-CT pair. Set it like a kitchen timer. Built-in soft start and latch protection. Brownouts become yawn-outs. Cycle-by-cycle current limit for instant overcurrent karate chops.
So, where would engineers park this chip?
Anywhere an industrial design needs a tough little auxiliary supply. Servo drive control boards in robotics, PLC and I/O modules on factory lines, smart meters in the utility grid, or housekeeping rails inside PV string inverters.
That's a CV longer than my charging cable. What makes it stand out from the crowd?
Four big perks: design agility, silicon today, silicon carbide tomorrow, no part swap, component economy, minimal external parts keep BOM cost and your stress levels low. Industrial-grade resilience, robust protection lets it shrug off line surges like a superhero in a hard hat. And fast transients, current mode control means output ripple stays calmer than a Zen capacitor.
So engineers get speed, savings, and serenity. Triple win.
If your industrial project needs a compact, universal input, flyback supply without the drama, ROHM's BD28C5XFJ-LB delivers agility, reliability, and tidy bills of material. Until next time, keep your circuits charged and your ideas sparking.